All right, well, here's the cleanup on the tank. It cleaned up pretty good. Now you can see water line. I don't know, those numbers might actually need manufacturing date on the tank. I have no idea. But yeah, it cleaned up good. Guess they don't make them like they used to, huh? So now we're gonna attach the new ballcock and give it a go.